This pandemic has spread faster than any disease in modern history.
Angry mobs around the city, rushing buildings.
Authorities are bracing for more rioting tonight.
He was knocked unconscious in severe life.
A citywide emergency has been declared.
CDC has quarantined the lower Midwestern region of the U.S.
Commitment, honesty, integrity, these are the core values that create the foundation for Umbrella. It's this foundation that will continue to build a brighter future for all of us.
That. How do I turn the water off?
Worse every night.
Yeah, I wonder if I could pick up, you know, HBO with this. If I like get this to the back. If I had a Jerry Lewis TV or something with a silk TV. That's good. Thank you.
Who could that be?
I don't know. Pick it up.
All right, I'm coming. Just a sec. Hello?
Jill! Are you okay?
Brad, is that you?
Listen, you gotta get out of there!
What are you talking about?
I don't have time to explain. You gotta get out of there right now!
All right, let me grab my... Ah!
I gotta keep with it. Ah! Oh, jump scare. Crawl. She's a fighter. I'll give her that much. Stop throwing me back in the road. Not gonna lie, this dude is strong. Of course, we dropped our gun.
Jill? Over here!
Brad!
You okay?
What was that thing?
Damned if I know. But right now, it's got a hard-on for the only two stars left in town. You and me. I'm not sticking around. Just look around you. The longer we wait, the more screwed we are.
This all happened so fast!
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like Arclay on steroids. Hey! Hey, wait! Down here!
I have a gun?
God damn it!
I gotta be dreaming. How could this many people be infected?
I think this chick might have a broken leg or something.
Door behind you, go!
Don't think about it.
ends.
No, I don't.
Are we still a team?
Always.
You know how it ends. He's gonna turn.
Look up like I do.
Go!
He has maybe about an hour before he turns.
Sorry.
There we go. It's been a while since I've played Resident Evil. The last one I played it was on PlayStation 3 or 2. And I think it was Resident Evil 4. So I'm not new, but it's just been a good minute. So I'm gonna have to learn the controls. Punch him.